Yeah, good afternoon YouTube. This is a short video of my small fish farm. So this is a 4,000 liter tank,
and I have about 200 fishes inside here.
As you can see them together. They are still small, about 3 weeks or something. So I fed them this morning and I changed their water this morning also. They all look heavy because they were heavily fed. But the problem I'm facing right now is that, can you see that fish? One that looks as if it has run. You can see how they are attacking the fish. That's the first problem I'm facing right now, because if you look very well over there, you will see a dead one. That's a dead fish. They've eaten the flesh and they've finished everything. The only thing remaining is the skull. And if you see that one, they are also attacking that one. And very soon, I'm sure they will kill that one very soon too. That's my problem for now. Yeah. So if any of you have a suggestion or solution to this, can be shared.